Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I want to show you how to add a watermark to your Google Doc. Having a watermark on your docs is a very important thing to have, especially as you're concerned with security. For instance, if your documents are being distributed externally or to a large audience, it's good to have your documents branded. From a marketing standpoint, having your brand image carried throughout wherever your document's distributed can go a long way. So to begin, we'll go to the Insert tab up here and select Drawing. Now I'm going to import an image that I want to serve as my background image and therefore as my watermark. I'll hit Image, and I'm able to upload from Google Drive or anywhere else stored on my computer. Now you'll want to resize the image because this is going to be the background image for the whole Google document. We can center that here. And now you'll want to go to Image Options to adjust the transparency. Since it's a background image, we want to make sure you can see the text that goes on top of it. So we'll play with this here, maybe a little more, and then we'll hit the X mark. And now when we want to insert text on top of the image, we'll actually make a text box, and you'll want the text box to be about as big as the image, if not bigger, so it can serve as your full document. And as you can see right now, I'm typing on top of my image. I'll come down here to show you what it looks like. And then when you're done inserting your text, just hit Save and Close. And now you can see that my image is in the background of my Google Doc and that my text is on top of it. If at any point you want to go in and edit your text, all you have to do is double-click the image and you can continue typing. Hope you found this tip helpful. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.